Falling in sin to rising in God. The biblical character, dear brethren, today we are going to reflect upon is that of Gideon. Gideon, from uselessness to usefulness. Gideon was threshing on the threshing floor, doing something that women of his time were doing. Useless, basically, in his household he was. The Lord God calls him, gives him a duty, and he keeps to it responsibly. There is a moment when Gideon questions God. He says, Lord, if you are really with us, then why are our enemies prevailing over us? At later, we see how just taking an army of 300, he wins over the Midianites. And how even without swords and clubs, just through the jar and the sound that they make through the stones in the jar, they win the war, win the battle. That is to say, not by strength, but in the name of God, they have their victory. Gideon stands for laziness. The Gideon who was before the Lord God called him. But once he got into the hand of God, he became really, really useful for his people. So let us come out of this evil of uselessness. Each of us is made for a purpose. And the Lord God is ready for that purpose to be practical and fruitful in our life. But we have to cooperate with him. So let's, like Gideon, cooperate with our God and then make our life useful for ourselves and for others. Amen.